Tate here with another video. Today we're gonna be I'm gonna be telling you guys the best way to improve over the off season and how I do. But without further ado, let's just get right into it. Okay guys, so before we get to the next part of the video, I just want to take a second to say thank you very much to Isaiah Reed and Trip FC for sponsoring today's video. If you guys would like to get some high quality shin guards, grip socks, t-shirts, and hoodies, make sure to click the first link in the description. My personal favorite on the store is the little shin guards because they have those. If you guys know me, I like to wear those little shin guards because they just look better in my opinion, because you know, drip over safety. Don't forget to click the first link in the description to cop some stuff over the Drip FC page. And let's get into the next part of the video, which is dribbling. Oh. Okay guys, so that's it for the video. We weren't able to do the left side because it's like actually so hot. But yeah, thank you again to Drip FC for sponsoring the video. Make sure to check out the first link to support Drip FC. And if you guys want to watch my last video to see what I normally do in the off season to train, click this video right here and see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.